There is a large nodule in the central part of the lobe. The nodule is composed of a central cystic solid portion and a peripheral solid ring. The cystic area has spongiform appearance, however the spongiform portions are below 50%. The nodule has vessels in its solid part. The left lobe has multiple lesions including a purely cystic area. Finally, a U.S. guided aspiration of the nodule in the right lobe is presented.